Dear friends, I am Parwinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video about Masters in Engineering Management in Australia. In this video, I will be speaking about the course entry requirements, the duration of the course, the universities where the students may opt to do this program, tuition fee, as well as the post-study work visa after successful completion of the course. So friends, keep watching for complete information. Masters of Engineering Management in Australia is a two-year qualification. This program is best suited for engineering professionals who are looking for career progression in management. There are certain entry requirements which the applicants must fulfill to get admission into this program of study. The first one is academic requirement. Applicants must have a 4 years of bachelor's in engineering degree to get admission into this program. The minimum percentage of marks required is 60%. Applicants must note that this percentage of marks may vary depending on the university you wish to study in Australia. Along with this, the students are also required to have a required level of English to successfully complete this program. The applicants may submit an IELTS band score of overall 6.5 with no band less than 6 in any of the 4 modules of the test. They may also submit an alternate English language test like PTE or TOEFL. These were the course entry requirements. The tuition fee for this program may vary depending on the university you wish to study in Australia. International applicants may get this course starting from Australian dollars 29,000 per year. The fees may be as high as Australian dollars 40,000 per year. Applicants are highly encouraged to check with the exact tuition fee with the university they wish to study in Australia. The duration of the course is of 2 years, so the applicants are required to pay for 2 years of the course program. One of the major attractions to apply for study in Australia is the post-study work visa, which the international students can avail after successful completion of the program. As per the policy, after completing a master's degree, the students are allowed to apply for a 3 years of post-study work visa. Masters of Engineering Management comes in a list of occupations and qualifications which the Australian government has recently announced would be eligible for an extended post-study work visa. So, this is a big news for students who would like to study Masters of Engineering Management in Australia. The students would be getting an extended post-study work visa of 2 years in addition to 3 years. This would make the total duration of the post-study work visa up to 5 years. Moreover, if you choose to study this program in a category 2 area, then you get additional 1 year of post-study work visa. And if you study in a category 2 area in Australia, then you get additional 2 years of post-study work visa. So the minimum length of post-study work visa would be 5 years. If you study in category 2 areas, then the post-study work visa becomes 6 years. And if you study in a category 3 area, then the post-study work visa duration becomes 7 years, which is a big news for students. There are many universities where the students may opt to study this program, that is Masters in Engineering Management. Some of the universities are James Cook University, University of Wollongong, University of Melbourne, University of South Australia, to name a few. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about your study in Australia, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you throughout the process. Thank you.